Hey guys, it's Queen Nija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 5 of Otaku Elves. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. She looks so pretty. All this to call Koito. She at McDonald's. You can't wait until after I get out of school. Damn. Uh-oh. Yeah. Do you not want a phone? Yeah, I mean, you have a Switch? Yeah, way, way cooler. A Galaxy look at Nexus phone. Wi-Fi? Makes sense. Well, yeah. Oh my God. Yeah. It's not that hard. I mean, once you get the hang of it, psh. God, not now she's about to download all these damn games. Lord. Yeah. Look at her ears. Of course, she's gonna reply. Nah, she's just gonna text you the most random things. Oh, damn. Yes. Yeah, she too far gone. Oh. She's not replying. She's probably asleep. Oh my God. Oh my God. Look like a damn heartless from Kingdom Hearts. Oh my God. Do not open your eyes. That the spirits? Right. Now go home so I can get some sleep. Yeah. A lot of bacon. Too much calories. But you want some junk food meal? I mean, I get it. Oh my God. No. Maybe. Damn. It's not blood. That'll look good on her. No. That's still the same outfit. We don't count. Right? You want to wear some pants, some shorts, skirt. Yeah. You're trying it on. Yeah. Oh, nice. Now she looks good. Okay. The what engine? CD-ROM. That's beautiful. Oh. Now. By yesterday, she would have figured it out. She would have been good. Like, the lesson would have been learned. Been like, yes, let me just stay a kid a little while longer. But I get it. Wanting to be mature. I think at that age, for me or majority of girls, we wanted to be mature very, very quickly. And that's why now I'm like a mix of mature and kiddish where I can still be serious but still have fun at the same time because, hey. Y'all only live once at the end of the day. I mean, no matter what. I love the whole like color scheme of it. It's very beautiful. It really like made her eyes pop. Like, oh my God. Makes me want to see what she will really look like when she's older and she wears it. I would cry. I would cry, but moral of the story is also for Alda. Don't. Well, you can snack between meals. There's never really nothing wrong with being snacking, like in between a big meal and such, before it comes out and such. Because right now it's 3:25, and me and my mom are trying to figure out what the hell we're gonna eat because I'm hungry. I want pizza. I've been craving pizza for like the last couple of weeks and such, but she's pissed at me because I don't always finish my pizza. So there are some days I want it, and there are some days I want. I don't. But, we're in a predicament of like, what do you want to eat? I don't know. And then I'm like, well, if you don't know, I don't know. This is what I want. You don't want to go out. So you want to order in and stuff. So I'm either looking on Uber Eats or I'm looking somewhere else just to find, excuse me, something. And such. And then 50 out of 50, like whatever you suggest, like might want it, might not. And so then it's just like, the fuck you do? And then it's worse, like, like, nah, I kind of want something sweet. Like, but poor baby, like, she got into the situation of smartphones. Like, I did not think the smartphone would have been her downfall. Like, I mean, yeah, Elda's never done had a smartphone before, and I'm thinking she's gonna be fine. Once. Once she learned, once she learned how to text, and found out she can download apps of like any game that she possibly wants to play. That's it. Her fate was sealed, and then it was worse when she saw the stamps and that she could literally put stickers on her phone and such. Unlike me, where I got a phone case with this like, I really need to get a new one. Probably the same one. I don't know, because this phone case is like so freaking dirty. And stuff. Pretty. Even though it looks white, it's pink. But still pretty. And then you just, get to decorate it. But yeah, once you find some games that you like, your fate is sealed. You're playing those games 24/7. Don't have an iPad. Girl, no, that's even worse. Like, yeah, I can download everything else and more. Girl, no, don't do it. Do not do it. Stay away from anything technology based. Just, if you stay away, you will be fine. Thank God she didn't just, well, yeah, thank God she didn't discover Uber Eats, like, what's her face in the previous episode? Is that one of my worst? Way, way worse. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 5 of Otaku Elf. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Friday for episode 6. Bye, guys!